If there is one food which should be a part of everyone's diet, it is this golden nectar called ghee. But which ghee do you use? Amul ghee, Patanjali's cow ghee, Govardhan, milk food or Organic India? What did the lab result show when these most popular brands of ghee were tested for adulteration? Basically, which is the best ghee in the Indian market? Let us find out. Hello friends, welcome to FitTuber. Due to its miraculous properties, Ayurveda considers ghee to be an elixir for the whole body. But is it true for the commercial ghee that we get in the market? To find out, I have researched and broken down all the ghee available in the Indian market into four major categories. Coming to category number 2, which includes the ghee that a majority of Indian population consumes. Amul ghee, Patanjali cow ghee, Govardhan, milk food, Nestle, Mother Dairy, Ashirwad, etc. The very first question that arises is about the possible adulteration in these commercial brands. Thankfully, almost all of these brands have passed the test for adulteration, which were conducted by an independent authority in an NABL accredited lab. So all those WhatsApp forwards spreading rumors about added colors or bad oils in them stand null and void. But does that mean that these are healthy for consumption? No, they aren't. The problem here lies in two things. Firstly, the breed of cow used for the milk, and secondly, the method applied to extract the ghee. They both are out of tune with the Indian traditional practice as suggested in the Ayurvedic scriptures. All these commercial brands use foreign breeds of cows like Jersey and Friesian Holstein, which are a source of A1 milk that now has been proven to be harmful for the human body. Patanjali's cow ghee, even though it has been extracted from the milk of foreign breeds, very proudly has printed the picture of Desi cow Parker on the back. Surely misleading. Amul ghee comes in two variants, pure ghee, which is a mix of cow and buffalo milk, and pure cow ghee, although both use A1 cow milk. Secondly, the ghee here is prepared from cream and not curd, which is not the traditional way of making it. It's rather a lazy way of extracting ghee, which does not give the ghee the qualities it is known for. Overall, all the ghee packs in this category are far from the best. They aren't really ghee in true sense. Let's move on to the next category, which includes the organic ghees like one by Organic India, Akshaykalp Organic Ghee and other lesser known brands. The ghee in this category is made from organically raised cows which are not exposed to harmful chemicals, pesticides, artificial hormones that may have been used in the ghee in category number 2. Definitely better, however, they are still not the best as even they are using the milk from foreign breeds and they too are not using the traditional method of ghee production. And not to forget that they are still charging you more than the double the price of ghee in category number 2. Now before I reveal the best cow ghee in the Indian market, here is an honorable mention. The buffalo ghee. Ayurvedic scriptures do talk about buffalo ghee, which has been prepared by Bellona method as nourishing for our body. Although not as good as cow ghee, buffalo ghee may cause weight gain and lethargy if consumed in excess. However, it has been a part of the diet of Pahalwans since ages. This buffalo ghee is one good option to consider, quite economical as well. Coming back, is there any 100% authentic, healthy and safe cow ghee available in the Indian market? Yes, category number 4 includes the ghee made from the cow milk from our very own Desi cows like Gir, Sahiwal, Red Sindhi, Tharparkar, Kankrej, Rathi, without any cruelty, rather with love and in accordance with the Ayurvedic scriptures. This ghee is extracted from the 3000 year old Vedic method called Bellona method, where the ghee is hand churned and prepared from curd and not cream. This category includes Kesariya Farms A2 Gir cows Vedic ghee, Gau Amritam's A2 Kankrej Cow's Vedic Ghee, Sri Radhe Organic A2 Gir Cow Ghee, Kapiva A2 Desi Tharparkar Cow Ghee and Divya Kamdhenu's Gir Cow Ghee. However, just not everything that glitters is gold, not every A2 Desi Cow Ghee in the market is great. There are products like Indicow's A2 Desi Ghee which use plastic packaging that goes against the properties of Desi Ghee. And brands like Jivika Naturals do not even mention which breed of cow do they use to make ghee. Brands like Himalayan natives have failed to disclose the method used for making ghee. Of course, these brand products have shown good intentions, but I would say that they have just missed by a whisker. During the intensive research of this video, I found that there are some brands which have really taken the game to the next level. The Way Weavers Vedic Desi Cow Ghee, Isha Vasyam's A2 Gir Cow Ghee and Gir Ahinsa Gau Ghee are some of them. These are not only following the typical methods mentioned in the Ayurvedic scriptures, but are also taking utmost care about what they feed the cow. cows. Even the herbs like ashwagandha, shankh pushpi are a part of their diet, and accordingly the milk produced is more nutritious. Even though every ghee included in this category is suitable for one and all, however, if you are enthusiastic enough, Ayurveda suggests how ghee produced from different varieties of Indian cow breeds is more favorable to one's body type. Now, it is the authentic Ayurvedic ghee in this category which nourishes the sapthatus. Naturally rich in conjugated linoleic acid, it is this cow ghee which doesn't let stubborn fat sit on your body. According to Ashtang Hridyam, it is the two drops of this Vedic ghee that if you put in each of your nostrils will relieve you from all the diseases above the collarbone. It is this Pilona ghee if you apply on your navel will make your skin glow like never before. I know what you are thinking, 2000 rupees just for ghee? Well, I agree that there is a huge price gap between the worst ghee and the best ghee in the Indian market. If you were using the commercially popular ghee, I highly recommend that you use cold pressed oils for cooking all your meals, but use A2 authentic desi cow ghee only for topping over the curries, chapati or rice. Personally, I do the same, 2-4 teaspoons daily. Although even if you include 1 spoon of the Vedic ghee in your diet, you will receive its glorious benefits. I would suggest eating less but eat quality food, especially when it comes to ghee. And if you are someone who buys flashy branded clothes, spends too often in fancy restaurants but finds spending on authentic cow ghee difficult, you really need to set your priorities right. I want to confirm that whatever I've spoken in this video is my honest opinion. I'm not against any brand, nor do the brands mentioned in the best category have paid me. I have linked all the authentic A2 cow ghee in the description box of this video. You can choose them as per your liking. Ghee has been revered in the Indian culture more than just food. Maharishi Charvaka's lines are apt here. For as long as you live, live happily, and even if you have to take a loan, ensure that you can drink ghee. And now you know that when it said ghee in Ayurveda, it is this Vedic A2 Desi cow ghee that checks all these boxes. Found this video helpful? Please do give a thumbs up. And if you have any questions, I'm doing a Q&A session this Saturday at 11 a.m. on Instagram. See you there. Guys, if you're looking for toxin-free face scrubs, check out Mamaearth's latestly launched Upton face scrub and charcoal face scrub. With turmeric, walnut and vitamin E, Mamaearth's Upton face scrub is especially designed for tan removal. With charcoal, walnut, coffee, aloe vera and tea tree oil, Mamaearth's charcoal face scrub is recommended for deep exfoliation. In both these products, no harsh chemicals like sulfates, parabens, artificial colors or fragrances have been added. While Mamaearth's Upton face scrub is for all skin types, on the other hand, their charcoal face scrub is for normal to oily skin. The company promises that using them removes the dead skin, skin impurities, giving you an even skin tone. To buy them, click on the link down in the description box. Do not forget to apply the special discount coupon to get 21% off on your order. So friends, that's all for this video. You can now support my work by clicking on the join button below. What should be the next video in this series? Comment below. Please do remember to subscribe to my channel, hit that bell icon so that you never miss a video from me. My name is Vivek. I thank you so much for watching.